handful of bad moments, characters, and plot points don't stop this from being a great experience and one of the most notable entries on the 3DS.
Lying. Why you always lying? Oh my god, stop fucking lying.